This iron cup is extremely controversial. Found in 1912 in a piece of coal, coal is 300 million years old. This is a relatively modern cup. So either the two men are lying, or this was fashioned perhaps by Tubal-Cain in 3500 BC, caught up in the worldwide flood 4500 years ago, and they found it in 1912 in Oklahoma.